Great job, your observation is ready. But what do you do next? Well, your observation is actually a special kind of picture called a FITS file. It has a lot of information about what you saw, like how big and bright the objects are. To see your observation, you need to use AstroLab Nova. It makes opening and looking at your FITS file super simple. Step 1. Visit My Observations on the Schools Observatory website. Step 2. Select the one you wish to view. Step 3. Choose View Image and click on the image to open it in AstroLab. AstroLab Nova will now open a new tab of your internet browser and show you your observation. Now, if you looked at something bright, like the moon, you'll be able to see all of the details right away. But if you looked at something further away and faint, like a galaxy, the picture might just look like a black box with a few stars. Don't worry, you can use the scaling tool in the display menu to make it clearer. There are different scale types that can help you see more details in faint or fuzzy objects. You can also make the picture brighter or darker by sliding little bars. Just play around with them until you find the best settings for your picture. Please be warned that because we're using software in your internet browser, it does not automatically save what you're doing. So if you accidentally hit refresh, you'll lose all the images you have loaded. But you can easily save your pictures along the way. When you're happy with your picture, you can even download it and share it with your friends. Have fun exploring the universe!